Hazrat Abu Burda narrates that Hazrat Abu Musa Ashari radiallahu anhu said, I, along with two men of my tribe, visited the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So one of two men submitted, O Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, grant me any office. And the second requested for the same. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam thereupon said, We don't give him a designation who seeks for it, nor to him who covets it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7149.